This fella had a really tough time last year, injured last year, but never gave up. And that's what Giltinis Spirit's all about. It's not giving up, never hearing you can't do it or it's too hard, and just pushing through every obstacle and doing well. He had an amazing season, one of true grit, and if we talk about Giltinis Spirit, I think this guy represents that with distinction. So the 2022 Giltinis Spirit Award goes to Langilangi.